Paul, you don't want Brent a part of Harlow's life any more than I do. He's dangerous, and if you do nothing, she'll get completely sucked in.
Harlow's not stupid.
No, but she's kind and nice, and she looks for the good in people. And with this guy, that's a problem.
Well, common enemy or not, I'm still not convinced teaming up with you is a good idea.
Come on, Paul. This isn't about you or me. It's about Harlow. We've got a better chance at helping her together. So get over yourself and say yes.
Let me think about it.